That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, stop. Touch me. Stop.
Get your ass out of here, kid.
Look, come here. I told you, didn't I tell you?
Don't touch her, let her be. Don't touch her.
Didn't I tell you? Hey, wait.
Don't touch her.
Didn't I tell you about 5 minutes ago that somebody was gonna walk by here and no, I would not defend you because you spewed hate and you got hate. You got exactly what you were dishing out. I told you, I warned you on that, didn't I?
Nobody called shit. She was the bummer.
She ain't hurt. She gonna lay there acting like she
I told you she wasn't crazy. She knows what she's doing.
She gonna lay there like she hurt.
Hey, where's Donald at?
Let me call Donald Trump.
Hey, where's Donald at?
Donald Trump.
Where Trump at?
Guess what? He still ain't here. I told you though. I told you that she was gonna happen. I told you, and you looked at me. You asked me as a black man would I defend you, and I told you no.
Well, she's waking up.
She's been awake. She's trying to keep her eyes closed. You can see them moving.
This is Hollywood acting, you guys.
Come on, give her CPR.
Nobody wants to put her lips on that. What the fuck? You might as well put your lips on the crack pipe.
This is Hollywood acting right here, you guys.
You know what? The paramedics may have been here if they weren't, oh, Mexican.
Exactly.
LA wouldn't be LA.
Hey, I got to start tonight.
What if the paramedics Mexican, bro? What you gonna do?
I'm gonna get this Snapchat of you because you're looking pretty sad.
So do you need some water?
Sit on me.
Do you want to try to ambulance?
I'm telling you, they're gonna be Latin American.
Yeah, that's true.
Isn't Donald Trump supposed to help you?
Where's Donald? I'm probably raping some bitch, right?
You want me to tweet him?
I don't know about
that.
You know what?
The ambulance probably, the local PD probably dealt with her before.